Hello everyone, my name is Lance090 and welcome back to Let's Play Rimworld Alpha 16. Oh fuck. It's a sharp pain in my rump. Hopefully slag won't block putting junk in there. Chunks, except it's only steel jack chunks. And it's important. Take this and run it. I just had a hostile exchange. Oh, rivals. Probably not good that they build together then. This is not a priority to him. This should be turned off. Harvesting trees. And they get around to it. Sometimes they just don't get around to it, I guess, but. We don't want to fertilize any more games. Stockpile is full. All right, I can see. I will have to teach you how to be stockpiles. Hey, right, you get the idea. Let's like change these stockpiles around. At least everyone hauling means that there's more room than there used to be. Or it means everyone's just getting up to their, getting all their tasks complete. Isn't it weird that you're thinking it's faster to pathfind that direction? Component assembly bench. Too bad we need more metal. I guess that is what the deep drill is for. We're out of power again. Almost there. Let's see. I don't need food right now. Turn the power off on these. Luke, you switched off your targeting computer. What's wrong? Prioritize refining. Hopefully we'll stay on long enough for him to get the job done. Man, he's only getting 10 per piece. Off in here. Alright. Furniture, guest bed. So I can build this as the guest quarters and then put something else down there. I don't know what exactly, but I guess a dinner table and refrigerator or something. Animus. Foxes would go to bed in here. I don't know why, really. Meal. Oh, then he hauled a meal into the other room. It's pretty impressive. Stone bricks. Have 100 marble bricks. Seven granite bricks. Luca has maxed out happiness right now. Party? Was there another party, or is this the attended party thing a really long mood buff? Don't know why you ate without a table, buddy. Sorry, I'm not commenting on much. There's just not much going on right now. I should sell that thrumbo horn once I get the chance. Vipra. Do that, please. That should be all we need, or we need one more after that to... Sorry, to get the job done. Gotta do what it takes to get the Josh done. Yeah, I care more about the Josh than anything else. It's actually warm in this room. Probably because of the... smelter, I guess. Makes sense. Oh, Stevie's actually making bricks now. Fine with that. Where'd my metal go? He's hauling it down here. Things if it's not inside the home zone. Why? Now that's the $1 million question, huh? No, it's easily answered. Reason why is things have to be in the home zone for the AI to go attack it. Foxes actually slept in a good bed today. Future. Well, they're green search rays like that, so he doesn't search across the map for it anymore. We just needed that little bit so we could get going on that power. That said, we do need more. Not the end of the world. We can't if we don't. I hate to use expensive material to make paths, but with the metal shortage, I think I got to. Plant that or turn those lights back on. Hay grass is going pretty slow. Yeah, we're gonna want the hay grass to be stored in here too once it's done. Oh, sorry, Mark's okay. My thunderstorms aren't good. Fine by me. We don't need more turkeys at the moment. Edward is idle. Really? Interesting. We need more jobs for people to do. There's always more stuff to haul. Oh, I see metal there. Actually, that might be silver. I think it said we struck silver over there, so. Some badass that's hauling stones around, dude. Too small to train and rescue. Drilling allows you to build deep drills for extracting resources from deep underground, and the ground penetrating scanner to find the resources. It's funny you mentioned that. Planning to dig out here. I'm just having them dig out stuff so they can find those dank minerals. Mm-hmm. basically just a big old city going on here, don't we? Rimbow meat. Eat the corpse of that evil creature. Free bed. So probably as far as I'd ever want to expand. Ooh, compacted machinery, the hype is real. Except in this case, we have this one time we have components but not metal. How sad. Man, animals, rats. Are in the map, so I don't know how worried I should be. Oh, there's some rats. It's a sniper rifle, man. Come on. Come on, me bro. You gotta get that close to shoot, do ya? Jeez. Where I am. Don't hill our own turkey, please. Exotic goods trader. Well, that might be a pretty good trade. If Sci-Fi isn't dead, I think he is dead. I know you want to rest, but you need to talk to this guy. You killed the turkey. What the fuck are you doing? Alright. Sell that for 2,260. Do it. Mega screen TV. Is there anything else I can sell though? So I keep smoking all of our joints because they're all disappearing. Is boys, mega screen TV. Holy shit! Let's do it. We've got to see the mega screen TV, dude. There's just no way. Cook a fine meal, prioritize hauling. That's construction skill. Apart from Sci-Fi, Vipra's also hurt Edward. So, Edward. Okay. I don't really know. Not sure what it takes to get that installed. Not sure if installing is hauling or... if it's because of the man, that rat fucked you up. It might be because of that build quality mod, even though we can't see it here. It might be. Oh, look, has finally started a fire for the first time in a pretty long time. Sci-Fi crawled out of bed to put the fucking fire out. I don't want to end this episode until the fucking mega screen TV is up, but no one can put it up for some reason. Actually not that much better than the other ones. It's only like 30% better than the most basic stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna assume maybe for some reason... I don't understand why no one can install that right now. Have any zones that are big enough to put it in. I was wondering maybe if like having certain objects in the way maybe blocks it. Don't want to deconstruct it. There it goes, finally. I don't know what was up. Oh yeah, I don't know why you can't prioritize that. Stick it in there, hell yeah. That's a new era for our colony here. I hope y'all enjoyed it and have a good day.